you other barber schools don't copy. This is a boss man original technique.
That's right. Y'all listen
to
him.
It's all copyrighted.
All copyrighted. We're gonna see if he heavy handed or is he light handed, people.
So, flip over, take away from you, take off, clean shave. Catch stroke by the chin, cheekbone going in this direction. That's when I had my last mishap.
Clean shave, y'all see.
Right now, from the chin area, oh boy, this is when I had the last shaving cream shower.
Good.
You see the arrows, that means it's a clean shave according to
I'm going across the mustache.
Right.
Can you get the reverse hand right there?
Okay, reverse stroke.
There you go. Flip the razor over. There you go.
Flip them over and I'm gonna try to go up this way below the neckline. Tilt that way, boss man.
You wanna?
I wanna tilt them.
You wanna stroke down first.
Stroke down. Okay.
Follow them arrows.
Okay. So reverse hand down.
You're supposed to flip the razor over. Mm-hmm. And came backhand.
Okay. Like that.
Flip it over. Roll it. Rotate it some more.
Okay.
You're pretty much. Let me see. Like that.
Okay.
We working with them?
Like that?
Yeah, there you go. Showing them how to get them razor strokes together. You know, first time ever shaving. One of my newest students, first week. Now, when you get this, mm-hmm. you wanna, yeah, flip it like that, and then come up like that.
Okay.
There y'all go, people. One side of the face. This time, no popping. We shaving that boss man barber college, baby. And we out.